Guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Chayla. For those of you who are new, it is Memorial Day weekend, and I've decided it is going to be a vlogging day and just going to take you guys along with me for my outing. So I hope you guys enjoy today's video and decide to subscribe down below. You leave a like and a comment, it helps me grow. I love chatting with you guys. Follow me on Instagram, which is going to be over here at Chayla Perry, and enjoy today's video. I swear it is like 90 degrees in the sunroom. So whatever the temperature is outside is going to be the same temperature in here because like it's a sunroom. And so I'm like burning up. Fun fact, strawberries are actually my favorite fruit. Used to be apples till like last year. Now I'm a strawberry kick. I don't think I've ever showed you guys what my grandmother used to collect. She used to collect nutcrackers, and literally, look at all these nutcrackers that we have. So many. Don't worry, there's more. Like, we have a whole bunch. We counted. I think we have over 100 nutcrackers. That's with her collection, and it's low-key kind of creepy. But we kind of got used to it. My favorite nutcracker, there's two favorites. So I love this pink one. I think my sister bought that one. And then this one is the one that I bought. Well, I bought a couple, but this is one of my favorite ones that I bought. They are so cute. So yeah, that's her collection. It's so bright out here. Like literally, I feel like I thrive in the heat. Like, I think I could just sleep out here. In the sky. It's so pretty. Okay, so I'm back home. We just went all across town. We went to Cary and Morrisville. Long story short, I've never been to Morrisville, like Morrisville, North Carolina. Well, I think I've probably been like once. Went to Wegmans, my favorite grocery store. Panera, got a cookie. And I went to Shein. No, I did not go to Shein. I ordered some clothes from Shein a couple weeks ago for my birthday, and one of these tops came in the mail. It is literally the cutest top ever, but it shows a little bit of side boob, and I don't really like side boob that much. So I think I'm gonna take a picture in that tomorrow, see how I like it. This is what it looks like on. So I think it looks super cute. And let me figure out what that. Are you good? What are you doing? Anyways, it's causing a commotion. I think it's crazy that I still have this happy birthday banner that I got a year ago, and it's about to be my birthday again. Like, I might as well just keep it up now since like, it's almost that time again. My phone is vibrating. It is like 1 o'clock in the morning. No, it's like 2 o'clock in the morning. And I'm just not getting ready for bed. Ever since I've been home, I haven't really been doing much of anything. I edited a video and I kind of planned out my content for June, kind of not. And then I just catched up on some shows that I recorded. So I was watching X on the Beach from MTV. I literally love that show. I always say that I want to join like a reality show like X on the Beach, but then I thought about it and I was like, do I really want to be with any of my exes? Like, that show is crazy. If you guys haven't ever seen, I look ugly like this, but if you guys haven't seen X on the Beach, it's just where a group of singles are on this beach and they run into their exes. Well, they don't run into, but like certain exes come. And you either have to like rekindle that relationship, get closure from that relationship, this, that, or the third. And I think that show is like the craziest thing. I love Are You the One? Temptation Island. I love watching Temptation Island. That's on USA, even though that show makes me mad when they cheat. But reality TV is just my thing. I think I watch more reality TV than actual like shows. It's just fun. Like reality love, and like I'm living through them, or they're living through me. I'm living through them. Yeah. But it is so exciting, so much drama.
I cannot believe it.
So my skin is still becoming an issue and I'm getting annoyed, so I might just like make an appointment to see a dermatologist. I used to go to a dermatologist back in college. I went to someone in Durham and I really liked it. Kind of, they gave me some pills that I didn't really like taking, and then I think they gave me tretinoin, I believe, and it was working for a little bit, but then I don't even remember why I stopped going or why I stopped using the products. But I've been using a different brand, and it's working, but like it's not clearing up how I want it to clear up. And the sad part is, I did not have acne like all throughout high school. It literally started pretty much, well, probably like my senior year of high school into college, and now is when my acne has been the worst. My acne honestly isn't as bad as it has been. I used to have like a lot on my forehead. Now my forehead is like pretty good, but I have it on my cheeks. So I'm thinking about going to a dermatologist again. I also am getting my contacts soon. I went to the eye doctor. Well, I went to see the specialist for my contacts on Tuesday and I got those ordered. So I'm so excited. I should be picking those up in a couple weeks. And I've not had contacts literally since the start of quarantine. So when when COVID started, I kind of just like stopped wearing contacts just because I got lazy and I didn't feel like putting them in and like I wasn't going anywhere. And I just never went back to get another pair. So I'm so excited to be getting my contacts. And yeah, I feel like I've been wearing glasses for such a long time now. And I was always that person. It's like once I started wearing contacts, I always thought I looked better with contacts. Like I don't know. I had like this weird self-conscious moment about myself where I always thought like I was ugly wearing glasses. And it's like now I'm at the point in my life where I don't feel self-conscious at all about wearing glasses. Like, I think I'm just as pretty with glasses as I am without glasses, which I think is crazy just seeing like how far I've come. Because literally, I wouldn't get stressed out wearing glasses, but I would just feel so ugly thinking like, oh my God, people think I'm ugly that I'm wearing glasses right now. I just always felt more confident with my contacts, but then this 2 years of me strictly wearing glasses, I was able to like overcome all of that, and I'm so confident with my glasses, and now I'm just as confident without my glasses. I just think it's like crazy just to see like how far I've come, and of course, no one knows that I'm self-conscious about it because I don't really show that I'm like. I don't show that I'm insecure often just because I like to pretend like I'm not like, out of sight, out of mind type thing. But it's something that like I've always felt like when I go to college and I go to class and one day I wear my glasses, I just think, oh my goodness, everyone thinks I'm ugly, everyone thinks I look different, guys are gonna think I'm attractive. All this stuff that literally means nothing. And now I just like wear glasses 24/7. I was going on dates wearing glasses. Like I'm genuinely so much more confident in myself, and I love that. I'm about to be 25 next month. I'm like maturing. I feel like my mindset about so many things has changed. Like my viewpoints on life has changed. My viewpoints on relationships have changed. Like everything has just like been like maturing with me, and I'm just like I feel like I'm finally becoming the person that like I kind of want to be. I won't say kind of because like I'm not fully what I want to be, but I see the process happening, and I'm really excited about it.
Okay, so this little corner right here is literally becoming a problem. I have two Hershey bars, which, okay, first off, let me just say I did not buy none of this. Well, I brought the cookie, but I did not buy the rest of this stuff. So I have two Hershey bars that I did not buy. Somebody gave them to me. The cookie, yes, I have that. And then I got this one. One of my coworkers gave me this. I've never heard of this chocolate bar before. I don't know why I never opened it though, but yeah, I don't know if it has nuts in it, but it shouldn't. But yeah, I've never heard of this chocolate bar, but it's really thick. I might open it because it's almost 3 o'clock in the morning and I have nothing else to do with my life. So that might be the move, figure out what's in it because this is a hefty
chocolate bar. And I kind of want to just compare it to the Hershey's. So I think I might do that and go to bed.